So this will be a founder's lab right here?
Yes, check them out. To support Libanville, the Conditia program for school children for free. Is it Libanville? And then you see that, I think the youth, I think they are fine. I see under the zooming, what do you call it?
Wow. Should be a basketball arena here.
I don't understand basketball.
Oh, okay. Hi. Very well.
How are you doing?
Do you work here? Are you sick?
So, we don't accept those things.
No disco. I guess they have a thing about disco. Hi.
Hello.
How are you doing?
Ooh. Yeah. You're good.
Yeah. Is all this made locally?
Yes.
It's not from China or anything, is it?
No.
I'm not going to see made in China.
No, not the US made of China.
Everything in where I'm from is made in China. So you're telling me there's nothing in here made of China?
Maybe. Maybe something, maybe, but I cannot identify which.
Oh,
wow. This one. Only this one, but it's not being sold. It's not being sold, this one.
That one, not being sold.
Yeah, it's not for sale, it's mine.
That is a great idea.
Yeah, thank you very much.
But I thought it was a full, I was like, that is cool if it's a full thing of wax. But I was like, that would burn for a long time.
Thank you so much. You should spend a lot of setup just to feed
people. Yeah. But that's actually really cool. I love bamboo, and I'm always looking at different ideas for using bamboo. Because I live in Japan.
Oh, right.
And we have lots of bamboo there, so this is an amazing idea.
Yeah.
$250.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm definitely probably back here to buy.
All right.
It's cool.
So I've been visiting or coming for working or.
Yeah, just sharing.
All right.
Yeah. No, so I'm moving. My company's moving here. Very clever. How they did the out external with the things,
yeah.
And they built the middle.
Yeah, brilliant, huh?
Very clever.
So we are also a home for those affected by fire and disease. Yes, they care about the community.
Here's your garden right here. How come nothing's growing?
There was something. The mother room. I'm still underneath. Believe me. We have a care and hospice house where you see the Irish shamrock.
Mm-hmm.
It was built by the Irish family to one of the volunteers that used to work here, Patricia.
Is that
when she